I went to the Truth and Reconciliation Commission to ask, and the commission took it back to the government to do now a criminal investigation. But those who were involved, they were allowed to die without being properly investigated. Today it's Peak Botha. It was Magnus Malan. It was many others who were in the security. They know, but they vowed that they will die with their truth, because it was part of the brotherhood stuff, that there are things which they cannot reveal.